Hello, brilliant people! Ayan, so another day, another lesson. I just want to share this one to all of you. Anong ka ba sa point ng life mo na parang it's the darkest hours of your life or moment of your life? Na parang you are totally surrounded by toxic people. You are surrounded by people who are controlling your success. They're not happy for what you are dreaming or for what you want to get in the future or something like that for your life. Ando ka ba sa point na parang napaka-negative ng surroundings? You know what? Kapag nasa punto ka ng buhay mo na ganito, hold on to it. Don't argue, don't fight. Just continue praying of what you are dreaming for or anything you want to get. Trust in the Lord 100%. Because kapag andito ka na sa point na napakadilim na talaga, na parang you cannot see anymore anything around you, that means napakalapit mo na sa pinapangarap mo. So hold on to it, and maybe tomorrow or next month, you'll be here. Bye-bye.